I am showing you how to put down a
water
barrier. And this is my assistant Daddy, which he's gonna help whenever he needs. And when I need help. And so I'm gonna teach you how to make a water barrier. First, we start with the front. So here is the water barrier. Dig a hole, dig a deeper hole, so the more water can go into that hole and it will flow more. Second, it can be any type of thing you want. It can be a straight line, curve, turn, or like a straight line or something. Then, so first you open the water like this, so then dig a deeper hole. If you have a massive amount of water, then it can flow from here down to there. We made two sides, so one side there curved and then the other curve, and it's like a Niagara. And then we did another curve, which not much water comes in, but we'll try to make it bigger. But anyway, we can focus on the deeper hole, and then we've got already a very, very deep hole. So now we move on to the middle. The middle is a place where the water starts to flow. It's like a neck and there's a head. So it's like the water starts to flow and you put it out. Same as the front, like deeper hole. But anyway, this is for, you need to like push the water to go more faster or get it out of the way. Then the last thing, which you already know, is the Niagara part, like the waterfall part, where the waterfall dips and goes into the place and then goes down into the underground or something. Which this one is underground. So basically, you make a water barrier by making any wood or stick. Then you cover it with leaves if you're in woods, and then another leaf or stones, and then you cover it with leaves, just like this. In front and backwards.
Oh, my sister.
Thank you, sister. And then, so when you go here, then you make a deeper pool, more deep pool,
and then so the top of these.
Get it here, and now when you do the Niagara, then you need to put it here, the other leaf here, or any other leaf, and then you cover it with more stones here, and then 3, 2, 1, Niagara. See that? That was the Niagara part. And thanks for watching. Please subscribe and like.